Brad, what were your impressions when you arrived in Haiti?
When I arrived in Haiti, my impressions were, wow, what a beautiful country, but it's being just trashed and destroyed. The pollution is exponential, the smell of death is everywhere. Garbage is everywhere, people are homeless, it's very sad.